How long did you say that you were building race cars for and working over here at the track?
I started in 1958, and I quit working there in 1988. And but I've worked around the speedway racing. I've had Silver Crown cars, ran at the fairgrounds, and so this is my 64th year in racing. So see, even right now, I don't know if my silver badge, which I've already paid for, I don't know if that'll permit me to go in and be around the speedway or not. Because, you know, they just kind of made some decisions today on it, and I haven't checked to see. But, I mean, my part of the whole thing is the people that are still there, the people I've been around. I enjoy walking into the garage, looking at the cars, talking to the people, talking to the drivers. And, you know, if you're not a part of that, it's kind of sad, really. We should follow all the rules of the fact that we wear a mask and the distance apart and all that stuff. I think it's something that we need to do right now to contain this virus thing, because with me, I'm 82 years old, I've had diabetes, I've had cancer, I'm a prime suspect for this thing, so I have to be very careful. I think with all of the social distancing and the mask and all that stuff, I think it can be safe, and I hate to see it just shut down. I mean, you know, it's been a part of my life, most of my life, and I want to see it happen. And if I have to sit at home and watch it on TV now that they're going to televise it, then I'll go along with that. I would like to be there and be right down with everybody, but hey, if I have to sit at home, why, I can do that for 1 year anyway. So I really think that once they get the virus contained with the proper medicine and all that, I think that because of this downturn right now, I think next year could be one of the biggest years ever there. And the fact that Roger Penske has taken this thing over, and I mean, Roger is, he's a racer through and through, and it was so neat to see what he's done with it already by cleaning up all the bathrooms and the painting and the cutting down trees and all that. I mean, he's going to make a real showplace there, and I'm very anxious to see it get back to normal. So.